Trabalhante. Resolve ver excited say where going to spend a day on Trabalhante. They had to get there by boat. Mr. Salt was going to take them. It will be a real adventure, said Chip. There's a cave on the island. It has a good beach, so we can go body boating, explained Biff. It will be a long day, said Dad. So there's a lot to take with us. At last, Dad and Mr. Salt had loaded all the things in the dinghy. Mom ran up with a big plastic tub. Don't forget the food, she said. They set off for Crab Island. A speedboat went past. Hold on, said Dad. Speedboats can make quite big waves. At last, they got to Crab Island. Dad put the dinghy on to the beach. I will be back at 6 o'clock, called Mr. Salt. Have fun. We must get the camp, say Dad. Bring all our stuff up. Here, I'll bring the food, said Chip. Chip gasped, the food was missing. The plastic tub had fallen off the dinghy. I'll call Mr. Salt, say that, oh no, my phone has no signal. We are on this island with no food. They had bottles of drink, but all they had to eat was a bag of apples and one sweet each. I'm hungry, moaned Kiba, and it is not lunch time yet. How about a swim? Suggested that it is good for bodyboarding. Maybe later, said Biff. Dad took them on a beach hunt. Let's see what we can find, he said. Do we have to do this, said Chip. We are so hungry. Look what's floating in the sea, said Dad. The box of food. Time for swim, yelled Chip. They all raced into the water. They pulled the box out and looked inside. All the food was there. Our food has floated in on the tide, yelled Chip. Beth bit into a sandwich. She said, seafood, the end.